okay, I'm sorry.
At this point in time, you must be wondering what the hell just happened. Well, so am I. I mean, what's wrong with dating three girls at one time? Am I right or what? Well, anyways, our story takes place 3 days ago on a fine Friday evening.
Today was a fairy tale, you were the prince. I used to be a damsel in distress. You took me by the hand and you picked
me. Karen, what's up?
Hi, Deb. Are you pretty?
Hey.
You ready to go?
Yeah. What, do I have something in my teeth?
No, no. It's just, I've never seen you so beautiful.
Well, thank you.
So, how was your day?
Oh, well, first, I had calculus. Failed my test.
Man, does this girl ever shut up? She goes on and on and on. Who cares how her day went? I know I don't. Who am I going out with tomorrow? Oh yeah, that's right, Chandler. No, wait, maybe Tori. Or both. Oh well, man, she can talk.
Had a really great time tonight.
Yeah, me too.
Are we
going to
be able to see you tomorrow?
No, I don't think so. We'll be in LA.
Okay, well, I'll call you.
Okay, sounds good.
Today was just like a fairy tale. It was a fairy tale.
Today was a fairy tale. You got a smile that takes me to another planet. Every move you make, everything you say is right. Today was a fairy tale.
Hey. Hi. Thank you. What are we doing?
We're going on a picnic.
Oh, sounds good.
I love picnics. There's just something so romantic about two people being alone. Oh, hold on. I need to get this. Hello?
Hi, how's LA?
LA. Oh, right. LA. I didn't go. I caught a cold.
Oh, are you alright?
I should be fine by tomorrow. I need to go. I need to rest. Bye.
Okay, but who was that?
Oh, just my cousin. I had a light. I didn't want to be spoiling my afternoon.
Oh, thanks.
Man, what's up with girls and talking so much? Let's see. 3 o'clock. I need to wrap this up. I need to get ready for that fine-looking girl, Tori. I hate to cut this short, but I have to go help my mom.
Oh, okay. No problem.
Ready to go?
Yep.
On Friday, it was so romantic. And
wait, I went out with him on Saturday.
What are you guys talking about? I was with him on Saturday night and spent the night with him.
He said he was going to LA on Saturday.
That was you on the phone?
Oh, he's gonna get it.
Oh, what's up, ladies?
Did you cheat on us with each other?
Huh? I would never do that.
Don't even lie.
Your cousin, huh?
I can explain. Honestly, you guys are all beautiful and it was just too easy.
Oh, hell no!
Okay, I'm sorry.
Shouldn't have cheated.
Oh.